But this isn't Donald Trump that divided a nation.
Of all the issues in the world, I'll focus on transgender. That rule Obama passed for schools, I say return to sender. I will not heed that liberal wail, those wackos are so snotty. As a POTUS, I can say, who piddles in which potty? Oh, spare me the talk of equal rights for all this gender bending. You know I'm not afraid of fights, I revel in offending. Jeff Sessions thinks that men are men, they can't be women too. So I won't let the bad hombres invade the ladies' loo. You may have heard my ruling is not liked by Mr. Voss. Well, welcome, Betsy. Now you know exactly who's the boss.
Attacking our network. I just want to ask you, sir.
I'm changing it from fake news, though.
Doesn't that undermine...
Very fake news.
I know, but aren't you...
Reporters are the enemy. They lead us all to doom. And so I'm going to ban them from the White House briefing room. Politico and BuzzFeed and the New York Times, that wreck. They're banned unless, perhaps, let's see, they wave the Russian flag. The press is out to get me, they forget that I'm the winner. And so I shall be brave and skip that correspondent center. Freedom dies in darkness,
what?
And the truth shall set you free.
What?
I don't believe a word they say except on Fox TV. Healthcare is so complicated, what am I to do? So very complicated, gosh, nobody knew. Someone knew, you're saying, well, I dare you to say who. I was not aware of this, and neither folks were you. No one knew, I mean it, not a single person knew. Hillary and Mary, no they didn't, that's not true. No one knew, I swear it, I will prove it, and I too. All this talk of healthcare, it has given me the flu.
Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
It's time we abandon the trivial fights, the petty, the puerile, the personal slights. It's time for a kinder and gentler nation. But first, let us end all that bad immigration. It's time to be hopeful and time for some healing. But all those illegals, they're killing and stealing. It's time we unite and it's time for some grace. And it's also past time to repeal and replace.
Let's all come together and sing Kumbaya. Damn that Obama still sticks in my craw. It's time for more listening and time for some sense. And that is why we need lots more dough for defense.
It's time for more missiles and time for more troops. It's time for more money for killing and whoops. This damn teleprompter can be hard to read. And sometimes my loving can sound like a screed. I mean that it's time for some giant group hugs. But first let's destroy all the media thugs. Let's pray for some peace in our beautiful home. And that is my message. Good night and shalom.